आई एम आनंद, आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माय चैनल जॉइन फॉर एडुकेशन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डिफरेंट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ फ्यूचर इम्परफेक्ट और कंटिन्यूअस टेंस। इफ वी कैन सक्सीड टू गेट आइडिया अबाउट डिफरेंट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ फ्यूचर इम्परफेक्ट और कंटिन्यूअस टेंस, then we have no problem to express our thought into English if it is related to the future imperfect or continuous tense. Let us develop the colors. Subject plus shall will, any one of these two, plus be plus fourth form of the verb plus object is the affirmative, assertive or active structure of future continuous imperfect or progressive tense. Let us consider about some examples which are as follow. I shall be reading a book, we will be reading a book, you will be reading a book, they will be reading a book, and he will be reading a book. Shall is used with first person singular number and will is used with rest other. Shall will, any one of these two plus subject plus be plus fourth form of the verb plus object, not of interrogation, is the interrogative structure of future continuous imperfect or progressive tense. Let us consider about some examples which are as follow. Shall I be reading a book, not of interrogation? Will we be reading a book, not of interrogation? Will you be reading a book, not of interrogation? Will they be reading a book, not of interrogation? Will he be reading a book, not of interrogation? Subject plus shall will, any one of these two, plus not, plus be, plus fourth form of the verb, plus object, is a negative structure of future continuous imperfect or progressive tense. Let us consider about some examples such as I shall not be reading a book, we will not be reading a book, you will not be reading a book, they will not be reading a book, and he will not be reading a book. So these are the structure related to the negative structure of future continuous imperfect or progressive tense. I thanks to all of you to stay with me till the last details of the different structure of future continuous imperfect or continuous tense. Hope that these details will be helpful to all students who are studying in secondary classes and also all audience who are interested in English grammar. Once again, I thanks to all of you and waiting for your comments. Write down your comments into the comment box. Once again, I thanks to all of you. Thank you very much. If